So good afternoon, everybody. So today's lesson is about bigo into future. So as is mentioned in the book, what is bigo into? So here, bigo into, example, I am going to do something. Okay, example, I am going to watch TV this evening. She is going to watch TV this evening. So here, what we are intended to do, okay? Something that is, for example, a program or something that we are going to do. Look here, we use am, is, are going to for the future. And we say, I am going to plus verb in the infinitive. Or I am not going to plus verb in the infinitive. And when we talk about question, we make the inversion. Am I, is he, she, it, or are you, we, or they? Situation now, look here. For example, situation now, someone is carrying a book. What is going to happen here? What is going to happen? Here's the book. The books are going to fall. So here we can expect that he is going to crash or the wall. Okay. Look at the cloud. The clouds are gray. Maybe it's going to rain. So here the intention that it is going to rain. Look at this example. Are these people saying, I am going to watch TV? Second one is going, I am going to have a bath. I am going to buy a new car. And we are going to play football. Look at the pictures. What is going to happen? It is going to rain. The shelf is going to fall down. The car is going to turn on the right. The player is going to kick the ball. So what are you going to do today or tomorrow? Write sentences, okay? And give us your examples. Thank you. Look at this one again. So make this situation, okay? So thank you, and I hope it is clear for you.